And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are about to go inside and see what type of swag we can get. Let's get our loot on, looting on. Security door control, open doors. Come on. Accessing mag locks. Oh, open up. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, give me it all. Give me it all. Just give it all up. Just give it all up. Just give it all up. I'm just gonna mash down A. They just want our food. Pork and beans. Let's see. Take that. Alright, lightweight painted. Barrel, right leg. Right leg hardened, right leg 5.5, 8.4. It's a pretty sweet looking gun. We're just gonna take it simply for the fact that we can take it. Alrighty, this goes to the Commonwealth. Move marker. Alright. I don't know if it's just really storming outside or. It's just the sound of the machinery. Damn it. That almost did me in. Right, keep a look around. Don't go too fast. Unless we get a face full of landmine again. Go suck a nut. Alright, let's see. Chameleon Raider right arm. Looks like that's another thing to scrap. Recoil compensated, stim pack, road leather. Metal arm. Huh. Stealth boy. Molotov cocktails, frag grenades. Man, it is going crazy out there. It's just gonna be a pain in the butt to navigate through, too. Well, no time like the present, right? Let's make our way up. Oh, lordy. Time for the storm. Unless it's just really inside here and there's just a weird storm sounding noises inside of inside this little area. What up? See, I can go with gun nut, get better things, armor, better things. Can't level that up until 21, 18, 23. I guess gun nut would be the next best thing. Alright, so I guess next thing is armorer. Armorer. Yeah, armorer. And then I can start going with medic or toughness. Or maybe just give myself another point of endurance. Hello, doggy. You're a nice doggy. You do say I didn't have to kill you. Hungry meat. Dog tags, dog collar.
A man, come back.
I haven't gone anywhere, son. Shit. You fucking pay for that. Molotov, long johns, pipe pistol. I'm definitely gonna need some Radix in here. Alright, we need some Instamash. Need some. Where's Radix? Some Radix. Compensated. Nothing better than what I got. Attack dog. Get the critical. Oh man. Wanna go meet?
Picking up hostile life signs.
This is a rad storm.
Why don't you just die?
It's an excellent question. Why don't you just die? Damn, Mr. Gusty. I mean, not Mr. Gusty, Codsworth.
Surely you meant to leave that rubbish where you found it.
Damn it.
Like a little dust up to get the oil there,
eh? Okay, bottle caps in 14. Yeah, we'll just start taking guns now because they can give us good stuff. They can give us money. You're carrying too much. Yes, I know. Codsworth, come here.
Hey.
Sir.
Trade.
What's mine is yours, sir.
You can carry all my junk for me, Codsworth. Now that we're done with that, apparel. My weapons, you're going to take the Fat Man sniper rifle in 14. Oh, you can't carry anymore. Can't carry that either. Can't carry that either. Can't carry that either. Come on. Let's see. Nine rads for that. Jump over this fence into the little sniper tower. 45, okay. 38. Ooh, frag. No. That won't give me enough money to want to take it. Red X is worn off. There we have it. Alright. Map. Fairly certain there's a way up there. Ugh, is that it?
What the?
Shit. I didn't know there were some people there.
Something's afoot.
Down on our fatigues. Okay, they're all up there. Confused. Come on, Codsworth. Don't go up. Before we go up, quick save. Fusion cell, going on a stick, laser pistol. Oh shit. Two birds with one stone. Well, I didn't kill him, but you get what I mean. Alright, Ghosted Mire Lurk meat. Pop in the head. Took, but I'm pretty sure it was apparel. Guess not. Okay, weapon workbench. Laser pistol. Okay, 308, bottle cap. Light sniper rifle, lightweight left arm, which I don't need. Chops. Make a ton of that. Mire lip meat. We got wood. And we got squirrel bits. Purified ward water. Mire lip egg. Dirty water. Blood pack. Deathclaw egg. Mutt fruit, Nuka-Cola. Dirty water. Dirty water. You dirty water, you heard me. You dirty. I guess that's it. I guess they just had a little post up here. Alright. Go! I'm gonna travel up a little bit this way, see if there's anything we can find. I doubt we'll find anything, but you know, doesn't hurt to look, right? Yeah, just some heavy machinery. Oh. So somewhere over here, or oh, right nice. There exactly. Silver locket, silver plate, silver table knife, stealth boy, wonder glue. Nice. Okay, I cleared that place out. That place I cleared out. Okay, what is it that's this way? Map. That. And that. Alright. Oh, it's starting to rain again. That's the place I need to go. Alright, time to go back down. Actually, time to go back to the sanctuary. Time to unload our loots. Our loot stuffs. Ooh, man, time sure flies when you're playing video games. Already 5:13 over here. I am starving Marvin. So as soon as we're done with this, I'm going to go and I'm going to eat me some food. Yep. Alright, where are you, Codsworth? There you are.
Hey.
Can I be of service?
Trade. Take all. You're carrying too much. Shit. Store all junk. Okay, fat man. Damage. Okay, that'll be destroyed. For a combat rifle, that's gonna be stored. I'm not gonna carry that around yet. Transfer. Weapons. Okay, Vault Tech lab coat. That's mine. Clean stripe suit. I'm gonna have to destroy that and the yellow fedora. Effect chip and steel. No legendary. Effect chip. Two. Safecracker. Increase the size of the sweet spot. Lucky. Plus 2 luck. Reduce damage from ghouls by 15%. Reduce damage from Mire Lurk. That's increasing. Your health gets. I think we'll do lucky next time. Just need one more. Armor is not quite up there yet. That's it. What about this craft? Exit. Transfer. Peril. Peril. Where's Peril? There's Peril. Oh. Go ahead and put that up. Aid. See, we don't need the Blamco and Cheese. We don't need the Blood Pack. We don't need the Brain Fungus. We don't need the Buff Jet. See, no. Aid. Where's Buff Jet? We're going to take one with us. We're not going to take Buff out with us. We're not going to take Cram, Dandy Boy, Fancy Late Snacks. We're not going to take the Gum Drops. We're not going to take the Hub Flower. We're going to take the Insta Mash. We're gonna take that. We're not gonna take Minats. We're leaving all the Mire Lurk eggs. Leave the Mutt Fruit. Nuka Cherry. Nuka Quantum. The pork and beans. Potato crisps. The Psycho. I'm gonna leave a couple waters behind. Let's see. Rad Roach Meat. Let's see. Soft Shell Mire Lurk Meat. Gonna leave both Stealth Boys behind and the Sugar Bombs. Freed up some room. Not a lot. Junk. Store all junk. Skalinklius. Bakery tickets. Yes, that's about right. Is she around?
I hope you find your son.
Hope you find some bowls. Ah, that's right. No beds. Furniture. Furniture, custom beds. Apparently a tank. Apparently this is a custom bed. Custom chairs. Custom benches. Where's my silk sheet bench? I need that again. Nope. Custom container. Skalinklius furniture. Magazine wall frames. Right. Don't worry, sis. Scalenclius, Wasteland Survival Guide. Down and two more Wasteland Survival Guides. There we go. Very nice.
Most people are good at breaking things. I enjoy putting them back together.
I just want to trade a few things.
Pipe pistol, you're going to take an M14.
Hey.
Hey, indeed. Anybody in here? Nope. Damn, this storm's really going. Settler.
I'm
really
still
dirty.
Imperfect, but we're surviving.
I want to trade a few things.
All right. You get 13082.
You'd better keep your mouth shut about this place. Can't trust anyone.
Damn. She'd be a real jerk.
Yes.
Can we trade a few things?
Go ahead.
Let's see. Apparently, you can't equip that. Hat, clean gray suit.
Seems to be growing well.
We're gonna go around pick harvesting stuff. Carrots, come on, I need carrots. I need lots of carrots.
Yes.
A lot of potatoes. This rain's doing hell on my FPS though. Perhaps I should settle down with all the freaking mods. Carrot, and put some more corn. Potato plants? Nah. No, we do need more mutt fruit. Okay, you got all this. Good. can't see what she's assigned to. Wait, excuse me? She's assigned to the stuff way over there, too? Excuse me, I don't know who you're trying to impress, but you ain't impressing anybody, buddy.
Yeah?
Okay, aid. Pretty sure I should have a lot of water. Purified water. No, I don't, actually. Oh. That's actually a little surprising for me.
Very clever!
Oh? Bloodleaf soup. Plus 30% energy resist for an hour. I need rad stag meat and silt bean. And then vegetable starch. I need corn and mutt fruit. But, okay, you know what? Yeah. I'm going to call it a day here. And go eat me some dinner. Or, yeah, dinner. Way past lunch. I'll see you guys around. This is Boogeyman659, signing off.